product of some number. 2 by 2 by 2. Isn't it? Yeah, I have it. 2 multiply by 2 and again multiply by 2. So then, I can write this one as like this. Like this.
2 to the power.
Very good. I have taught you how to read this one. 2 to the power 3. Very good. 2 to the power 3. So here, this 3 denotes how many times we have repeated this
3
number?
3 times.
3 times. We are calling this as
2 to the power 3.
We have to multiply, isn't it? I have taught you how to multiply this expression.
2 times 2 is 4, 4 times 2 is 8.
Well done. 2 times 2 is 4, 4 times 2 is 8. Right, very good. So let's take another one. Here, let's take. Right, this one. Where is the duster? Here. Read this one.
4 to the power 3.
4 to the power 3. Very good. 4 to the power 3. Now you are asked to expand this one. So here, this one given in index notation. Isn't it? Is it 3? Here. From index, we got to know how many times we need to
read.
4 multiplied 3 times. Very good. 3 times we have to repeat number 4. Isn't it? Let's expand this one. Understood? Right. So here 3 times we have to repeat 4. Clear? So how to know it? By looking at the index. By looking at the index. So here 3 times. This is the way of expanding this one. Understood? Now you are asked to find the value as well.
4 times 4 is 16.
16 times 4 is 64. Understood? You can multiply and you can find. 16 by 4. You can multiply and you can find. It's 64. Understood? Discussion. Write 32 as the power of 2. Here. Now you are given a base, isn't it? You are asked to write 32 as the power of 2. Here. What are the details you are given here? Now. What are the details you are given here? Value is given. And the base also given. Isn't it? This is the base. This is the base. Base is given in the question. And this is the value. Value is also given. And you have to find what is the power now. Isn't it? What is the index now? So how to find? It's also I have taught you. So here, if you are given the value, as well if you are given the base, we can find the power. How? We can divide our value by the base. Isn't it? And we can find the power. So let's see. 32 is the value. Now we can divide 32 by our base. Base is 2. 32 divided by 2 is 16. 16 divided by 2 is 8. 8 divided by 2 is 4. 4 divided by 2 is 2. 2 divided by 2 is 1. Right. Now here, how many times we got to? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now we can find 2 to the power 5.